Good morning, students. So today I'm going to explain stomatal opening and closing. So these are minute opening, you can see in the picture, occurring in large number on the lower surface of leaf. The main function of the stomata is to let in CO2 from the atmosphere for photosynthesis. When stomata are not in use for photosynthesis, that is when it is dark, they tend to close their opening so that water loss is minimized from the leaves through transpiration. In the given picture, you can see there is a mesophyll cells. There are two surfaces, pellucid and spongy. In a leaf are the principal center of this activity. During daytime, when sunlight falls on the leaf, the light energy is trapped by the chlorophyll of the upper layers of mesophyll, especially the pellucid cells. This energy is utilized in chemical process involved in the manufacture of food, where the raw materials used are carbon dioxide and water.